Hello people, I hope you are doing fine today. In today's reaction, I'm gonna feature Sheila Amza once again with her cover of the song Breathe. For those who don't understand Korean, you can Google the English translation of the lyrics. This is a composition of the Korean singer-songwriter and member of a Korean boy band who unfortunately committed suicide. Oh my God. Jong Yoon. That's the name of the composer, Jong Yoon. It happened a few years back. So sad. That sucks. Depression is a mental disorder or a mood disorder. It's normal to feel lonely sometimes, but if it's a normal thing for you to feel lonely, that's depression. So if you feel that, please seek help. Do things that make you happy, okay? It usually starts with loneliness. Remember, there's a thin line separating loneliness and depression. Sometimes you're the only one who can help yourself. If you feel like you're having depression, do something about it, okay? Going back, as I have mentioned earlier, this is a sad song that reflects the melancholy of a depressed person. So let's hear it from Sheila Amza and expect the melancholy of the melody. So haunting, guys. Let's listen to this. The sound of the piano. When listening to it, you can imagine the composer writing it.
Yeah.
Was an incredible performance. If you're wondering why I keep on looking upward, because I was watching the video on TV. Okay, you might wonder why my eyes are looking up, why I'm looking upward. Okay, so going back, there's a powerful story in here, and this really got into me. It was very powerful. Her trademark, like clarity, vulnerability, emotivity, the lyrics of the song and the way Sheila Amza delivered it. That performance, guys, still echoes in my mind. It's really amazing. So powerful a performance from Sheila Amza. She's so good, and I really can't get enough of this performance. That's it for today, guys. Remember, if you know someone who is suffering from depression, please reach out to the person and help him or her. In your own small way, you might be able to make a difference. In your own small way, you might save a life. Another thing, be good always. Treat people right, because we don't know what that person is undergoing right now, because you know, from the outside, you can see that that person is okay, but behind that person's smile or feeling okay smile is someone who is suffering from depression, okay? So we have to treat people kindly and treat people with empathy and sympathy, okay? Thank you for watching this reaction video. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Okay, thank you so much, and see you in my next video. Bye. Hey, I forgot to mention Buhari Jabbar. Thank you for suggesting this video, and thank you for being the number one fan of Sheila Amza. Okay, he is the number one fan of Sheila Amza, guys. Buhari Jabbar. Okay. Thank you. Bye.